Millions of people from European colonies fought and died in World War I. But then they were betrayed by not getting the benefits that were owed to them, or by being granted the self-rule that had been agreed. World War I's Hidden Voices is the first exhibition to fully deal with this, using a set of documentary panels by Southern Voices and the Poppy Retake art installation by Cooj Chuhan. Modern war propaganda began with World War I. It covered up the pointlessness and it covered up the deep colonial connections of that war. At the same time, it pretended to be the war to end all wars. The Poppy Retake is about being coerced into war. It uses a metaphoric story of an African woman working for a war-themed park. She finds herself caught between colonial narratives, spirits from the dead, and video war games. Cooj also weaves modern video gaming into the installation as a way of exposing the multiple connections with war that we all have in our day-to-day culture. Since the end of World War I, there have been many wars, with the majority in parts of the world that used to be colonised. Modern video gaming really has to be the epitome of obscuring both the horror and the colonial roots of a lot of conflict around the globe. The Poppy Retake asks the question as to whether our multiple connections with wars all become forms of cultural recruitment, and where their impact is mostly on countries that were colonised. This film shows the first two prototype versions of the Poppy Retake at the Z Art Centre in Manchester and at Manchester Metropolitan University. The final completed version is at Manchester Central Library from the 7th December 2017 to the 24th of February 2018 as a part of the World War I's Hidden Voices exhibition. More information at www.metaceptive.net/poppy-retake.